in the world is this? Where are all these dogs doing in our bed, honey?
Where is it, Molly? You don't want them to come here to our bed?
Dad?
Yeah.
Not to use a towel?
What happened? Molly, what happened?
When I know that I'm going to wash all the sheets, that I'm going to clean my room and my bed, my comforter, we love to let our dogs to sleep with us and have a blast with all the family. Yes, in our bed, because there is nothing that they love the most. So we decide to have that day today and let them stay with us for a little bit. And as you know, dogs love to lay down on top of our stuff. It could be our bed, it could be our clothes, everything. So we let them have fun a little bit. And we're going to do that because as we talk about this in our last video. If you didn't watch the video, please check right here. If you click there, you can go and see. We talk about external parasites on that vlog, the day 19, if I'm not wrong. And today we're going to talk about internal parasites today. So, including dogs and humans, we all have worms and other parasites that live inside of our body. So, it's very important that we talk with our veterinarian and decide what's the plan before your dog gets pregnant. Because there's some medicines and stuff that a pregnant dog cannot have or cannot take. So, it's very important that we check about roundworms, hookworms. Well, there is a bunch of names of those, and the horrible ones are the heartworms. So you need to check what's the medicine that you're going to give them while they're pregnant and what you can do right before your dog gets pregnant. That's very important. That's why we let them have fun, but we also keep clean everything around so everybody's clean and nobody's going to have issues. Especially your female dog and those cute puppies.
Molly, can I get my stuff now? Molly.
Oh my gosh, this is gonna take more time. Good girl. Okay, thanks. Don't forget to subscribe. Oh my goodness. You're lucky I have to wash that right now.